Hello, my name is Markus Muller. We are here at King of Europe Round 3 in Grindbach, Austria. Fortunately, I only qualified 19th, but the track conditions are just okay. Yeah, in the afternoon we got here to the top 32 battles, and I was against Christian Martelli in a very strong BMW E46. In the end, he won the battle. He even got second on this in this event. Not the ending I was expecting, but it's okay, despite I haven't driven the car since 9 months. In the end, it was a cool event, and I'm looking forward to the next round of King of Europe in Little Hill in 2 weeks.